When you have a group like this, you don't have to have a large number. If everybody's doing what they're supposed to be doing, you see what the result is.
Thank you.
tune. The next tune is called Full Bird.
A Neil Hefti tune written, I guess it was in the Bob era. You had guys like Maynard Ferguson, Miles Davis, Stan Getz, and of course Count Basie. But these guys were really, I guess it was what, in the 50s, I think, that bop was really, really popular. And then it went into more general jazz, you know, instead of bop. But bop was a big thing. But you can see it this bop piece that was written is almost like a canon would be, or a fugue would be in classical music. If you listen to it, you'll hear the parts interacting and coming in at different times. It's a real nice number.
Celebration.
back a few years. Some of us might remember this one, called The Twist.
Thank you.
alto and my drummer back there.
Keeps a beat. Give her a beat. Most drummers, a lot of drummers.